Hey guys, it's Digonta here on Render Lover, and I have a question. How to open SolidWorks 20 versions file in SolidWorks 18? Well, whenever you are going to try open SolidWorks 20 file in SolidWorks 2018, it will say it's come from a future version and you can't open it. Well, what's the solution? Now you probably gonna watch some videos where it says that you should ask for Parasolid versions from that person you are taking the file and open that Parasolid format file. But in my case, when I open that file, it says that it is invalid. Invalid mesh file could not be loaded. So this is a problem of mine. I cannot open that file. But luckily, I can see the model because of 3D viewer, which comes in Windows for free, but I cannot study the features that has been done. So what's the solution? The solution is very simple, guys. You just have to ask that person to give you the file on STEP format or STL format or IGS format. Say I asked and he gave me STEP format. So I'm going to just open that STEP format on my 2018 SolidWorks, and then a dialog box will come. I'll click yes, and then from here I'll click OK. Now I have the file in SolidWorks 18, but the problem is this is the imported file. See, this is a solid body and I cannot study the features. To unlock the features, you just have to go to Save As, then select this as Parasolid format, and then I'm going to change the name to 2018 and then save. Okay, let's close it. I don't want to save it. Now let's open our 2018 file that I saved Parasolid format. So I'm going to open this part 2018 open. As soon as I do, a box will come, import diagnostic. I'll click yes, and then I'm going to click OK. Another box will come on feature works. If this come, click yes. If this doesn't come, then from your options, go to add-ins and make sure your feature works is check on and click OK. Now go to your insert, feature works, and then click on recognize feature. And then it will recognize all the features that was created in SolidWorks 20 versions. And from here, choose all of this. And if you're using a shield metal, then you choose shield metal feature. And then just click OK. Now SolidWorks is going to recognize all the features that was created in SolidWorks 20 version. And then it will display in your feature trees like this. Yes, you see guys, now we have every feature works. See, so this is a way to open SolidWorks 20 versions file in SolidWorks 18. It's like a soulmate, guys. So guys, I hope this video helps you, and if so, then give this video a thumbs up and comment below and share with your friends, and please subscribe to the channel. See you soon on another tutorial. Until next time, stay connected, guys. Bye.